My house. We all live in a house. The house protects us from heat, cold, rain, wild animals, and thieves. It is a place where we can live safe and peacefully. A house has many rooms. A house may be big or small. The big house has many rooms. A small house has few rooms. The main rooms of a house are drawing room, bedroom, dining room, kitchen, bathroom, toilet, and storeroom. Some houses also have garden or balconies. Drawing room is a place where we welcome our guests. We also sit here with our family members. Bedroom is a place for rest and sleep. Dining room is used for eating meals. Kitchen is a place where we cook food. Bathroom is used for taking bath. It also has a toilet. Storeroom is used to store things. Types of houses. There are mainly two types of houses. A kacha house and a pakka house. A kacha house is made of grass, mud, thatch, bamboo and stones. It is not a strong house. So, it is also called temporary house. It does not have much space. A pakka house is made of bricks, cement, sand, iron and steel. It is a strong house. So, it is also called as permanent house. It has sufficient space for many rooms. No more. This is a house made under the earth. Living under the earth is very old practice all over the world. This is called earth sheltering or earth house.